I've had 4 COVID tests in 8 days. I have the paperwork. None of them are ever good till they do the last one here. All I've done is pay and pay and pay. And yes, I heard him say that there would be consequences. For what, going to the States? The people that drive across get a COVID test and just freaking go home. I'm a criminal. I have nothing else to say. It's been awful. The airports were awful. The testings were awful. It was money, money, money.